Yeah, he's big.
Yeah. I had a camper outside the park chase one off the road too.
T'as fait une course sur le monde, ça? Non, non. C'est le qui croque ton doigt, il va partir.
I think that's a snapper.
Yeah, it is. Because they usually come up like their eggs and...
Come on. On la prend à côté de ses souliers.
Ah, mon Dieu Seigneur, j'ai fait le saut! Parce que je prenais la photo en même temps. La madame lui a donné un coup. Elle m'a joué un tour puis elle savait que j'allais faire un saut.
Put your fingers right down by his mouth.
Why
yeah,
no?
His brother almost got... Your sister almost
no,
got...
No, no, it was my ex-wife.
Oh my
She
God.
Almost got... That was on Wolf Island. And it was as big as that.
But there's one that
big. Wow. Aucun plaisir à prendre ça en photo.
Now you
yeah,
got good...
Especially the one behind you with her shoes, like they are... They stay right...
Elles sont pas sur le monde.
No, but she has those flip-flops on.
Yeah, I'm good.
Wow. So c'est dangereux, les nez d'oreilles, somewhere there.
No, they're usually coming up and they're usually yeah, about right here. Right here, because we have one out in the point, please.
Oh, yeah, she ever big.
Do you think she's already laid d'oreilles?
Probably. Probably down there or whatever.
Just looking at it.
She doesn't want to go back to her tent tonight now.
He's going down through and down into the water, so he's going to go throughout the water. Okay.
Oh, she's huge.
Yeah. You guys have to go kids to make sure they don't go around them.
Oh, I know. When I was only, I think I was 11 years old, I caught a snapping turtle.
The little ones, I can dive right behind because they pull everything right in and
yeah.
Then they move.
I caught one, and my younger brother, who was 5 at the time, decided to play with it. He got snapped.
Yeah, we usually try and make sure people don't get too close to them.
Yeah.
We're going to go now. Well, you guys go over. You guys follow the trails on that side. When you guys come back, check yourself over the tick.
Okay.
Oh, they're bad this year. I've been told.
Yeah, because of the deer and all that. You got to drop everything.
Yeah, the mosquitoes are bad too, I noticed. I have to wear one of these things, and I have to use the spray.
Yeah, so when you guys come back.